playing a Roblox game called Simple Tycoon 2. So let's start the game. Skip the toy since I already know it since I played it on a different account, because right now I'm on a different one. Because on Lotus Roblox, which is my main account, I already got everything unlocked. So I'm going to change it. It's going to be Roblox 6. It's going to be 6 bags in Roblox. Yep. So now let's open this up. I'm going to find the 8 eyes person, but down here it costs money to build stuff for your pub. But I kinda get why. But in real life, it would cost money. Because these actually getting pubs cost a lot of money. Is that right? Yeah. So if I do something, before I forget, I do plan to make some animations for the channel with Minecraft animations, but I don't know how. But I kind of do, but I don't know what I need to use to make it. I need a cheat pass for that. By the way, this is episode 1. Let's open it. I'm going to spit this part out. I need to build some doors and some benches. First I'm gonna have to put this down, some of these down, so they don't, cause I want my top to be clean. I'll be back when they have a couple of lights or lanterns down. Right now I'm building in a pub where I put in some food stars. I got some of the even best ones down, places that I can get food. I'm gonna have to move the price on this, because I don't know why the bathroom down here costs money for people to go and use it. That's hilarious. I'm placing down another Y. It's got spiral on the side. I have to make this cube as
Don't drown,
or give me the water line that blocks them. It's not expensive. I'm not gonna have enough room. 95,000. I did that. I have to fix the lighting probably next episode, I probably have enough for a new, so I can expand this, since it cost 5,000. I remember being able to buy this spot. So I just fixed up some of this since I had to fix up some my aim part because I was trying to make some room so I could put down vintage cars so I can avoid to get some more money. I'm gonna start the build of it. By next episode, I'll be able to finish this. How much money I have there? I'm gonna try to make it go up some. So I'm gonna have to end this off here, which next episode I should hopefully be able to finish it. So if you guys enjoyed, please keep that like button. See more of this. And if you guys would like whatever type of ride you'd like to see me build next, or whatever game you want to see me play, tell me in the comments below. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.